loss to Washington on Sunday, which again snapped their first winning streak of the year in two games. And we had a little incident with him and our own Gene Principe that I'm sure we'll share with you later on.
I saw you guys talking to him.
Oh, yeah.
Morning.
Here's Bedard off the stretch. Quick shot, he scores! Over the left shoulder of Stuart Skinner. And Connor Bedard has his 12th of the year. Chicago strikes first. It's 1-0, and one of the men they came to see is on the board.
And this crowd here is pretty quiet because they just went, wow, what did we just see? And a lot of talk about this kid shot for good reason. You're going to see it right here, how fast he can get this puck off. Not only the quickness, the power, but the accuracy. Takes the outlet pass. Goes
over. Evan Bouchard the steal, the clear to center. Nugent Hopkins rolls it in for McDavid. Back in front, Nugent Hopkins scores the tying goal. His sixth from McDavid. And Edmonton caught Chicago in a matchup the Hawks don't want.
They just didn't really see me, Carl.
Pretty calm demeanor, eh? I mean, he just snipes a goal, turns around. I've done this before. Great pass, points to Vlasic, who is now trying to make plays, and the Blackhawks are liking it. Early on, they were getting pucks in behind, had that speed maintained, and got the puck back essentially every time. Here's the spinorama. Look at the distance covered by McDavid on that spin, trying to go around the big man, 6'6", Vlasic. Here's Bedard. Watch this one-handed move, tries to hook it back to himself, one-handed and spin at the same time. That would have been a beauty.
I could tell you no one's there too. Yeah. I should tell you like no one. Yeah. It's hard though. I don't like.
Hey!
Stop.
Good
idea.
I'm not gonna be a dog.
Yeah.
4-on-3, the Hawks unable to clear. McDavid drives subtle, Hyman out there. McDavid cuts inside, only to be thwarted by the active stick of for Bouchard. Leon drives subtle, smacked one in off Zaitsev in the second period, and now a deflection by Hyman from McDavid. Perfectly executed, no chance, Brozek. 4-1 Edmonton on Hyman's team-leading 16th.
Yeah, you look at this penalty kill formation, the Chicago Blackhawks very stationary. Once it's set up, and it has a lot to do with the shot.
In 4, Chicago 1. McDavid with this game seemingly under wraps, as our frivolity might suggest. But here's a lead pass, Bedard trying to change that in the flat. And he's just checked to the ice by Bouchard. And this will be the 7th time in 8 games the Oilers hold an opponent 27 shots or less. They win going away 4-1. Bedard has the game's first goal, but Edmonton the next 4. And the Hawks taste defeat on the road for a 7th straight time. Connor McDavid and Evan Bouchard keep their point streaks alive at Edmonton.